I didn't know where we were going, and I didn't much care. Away from the city first, and then as far as this heap could take us. With the information I'd gotten from Tyrell, and the bits and pieces from his design subcons, maybe, just maybe, we had enough to keep us alive for a while. All I knew was that we'd live each day as if it was the last. Put them all together, they just might add up to a lifetime.